I am a Canadian. I have been listening to Britain. I have heard the sound of her life by day and by night. Many years ago, a great American, speaking of Britain, said that in the storm of battle and conflict, she had a secret vigor and a pulse like a cannon. In the great sound picture that is here presented, you too will hear that heart beating. For blended together in one great symphony is the music of Britain at war. The evening hymn of the lark, the roar of Spitfires, the dancers in the great ballroom at Blackpool, the clank of machinery and shunting trains, soldiers of Canada holding in memory, in proud memory, their home on the range, the BBC sending truth on its journey around the world, the trumpet call of freedom, the war song of a great people, the first sure notes of the march of victory, as you and I listen to Britain.
grandstand at night, the RSM with the big mama doll.
Oh, say I did.
Big electric lamp.
And he finally won her.
Love is her.
Tommy and the Brandon Babe.
Oh, yes, do I?
This is finally
you had a great night.
Took them all day to ditch, didn't
you? Yeah.
This is London Calling. London Calling at the beginning of tonight's broadcasting in the African service.
London is calling you in the 1945. Land or in the air, and in the merchant navy.
Right, press, left, press again, right and press, look well up. Lift your chest when you press there, now turn, press again, and a twist and a press. Swing, press, and stop, drop your arms and look to the front.
Thank you. workers.
Music while you work will be played to you this morning on Rhythmic Records.
That's where I used to be as happy.